He has exhibited special talent, special attributes, but also a winning mentality. Every time he represents you, Uganda. The previous event in Dubai, he won 2 gold medals and 1 silver. Now, carry forward that to this year where he still actualizes his special amphibian self by announcing himself again on the world stage. And on that stage of the Special Olympics, I think was too high for anyone to challenge Fenny Craig.